hide and seek, a simple game whereas the game is in the name. However, if you have never played, here are the details. In order to play, you need at least two people. We have five. There is a minimum of one hider and one seeker. We have one seeker and four hiders. However, our game is not the normal version. We added a twist. Our twist to the game is that once the hider is found, they have a chance to run, unlike the normal version where they would just be out. They only get out if they are tagged. And if they get away, then they are free to hide again. Just as any game, the best way to learn is to simply jump right in.
Man, just sitting and waiting. Can you guys hide any faster?
Dylan, so I am participating in this film, right? In this shoot. Where are the best places to hide here?
To hide?
Yeah.
Did someone already go downstairs?
No.
Go downstairs, walk in the back, like by the elevator.
Mm-hmm.
I'll look somewhere over here.
But
that's what I will hide.
My bodyguard, you got it. Thank you, bud.
I hope this does not bite me. Hey, it's me. Let's go. I got you. You're out. Paul, I saw you motioning. Oh boy. Guys. You're safe. I'm not gonna be able to get you.
For real?
Oh, for now. What's the plea deal, though?
You get everybody else before you. Wait, do you know if you have to
I have Sylvie. I got her within 30 seconds.
Stop.
Is he still on the fourth floor? Does anybody know?
No idea.
Paul, go find him.
Okay.
Not again!
Come on. Hi, what are we doing? Yes, go. Careful, he might turn back. No, I saw him down there before. Why didn't you think it was before?
Hey.
Wait, he got Sylvie.
Got in the first 30 seconds, he said.
Hunting for rabbits.
One for all. All for one.
I know, don't order the enemy, but here we are.
Bible.
Oh, there's Sylvie.
So, it's me. Ryan?
Right, bye, guys. We'll find Ryan. Go figure. And I lost.
Right here. Oh, it was glorious.